Alrighty, we're going to turn the unit to the on position. Turn our gas on, bring our choke back, make sure the engine is at an idle. We are running ethanol-free gas in this unit to help save with carburetor issues later on down the line. Well, YouTube, overall as a wood conveyor, it definitely took things from here all the way up. I made a nice pile behind the unit. I have some fine tuning to do with my wood processor and how we're going to get the wood to eventually dump in here. It is designed to be behind a trailered style processor where the wood is sliding straight in through this part of the funnel and then right up the chute. So I am using this just a little bit different than designed. So we'll have to adapt a little bit, stay tuned. But overall, I am impressed with the unit. It does do a great job with transporting the firewood and stacking a pile. And stay tuned, we'll make some adjustments. Thanks for watching.